So here in my little YouTube studio, I often have the windows open and I often have the windows shut. I've got four blinds in here and it's kind of a pain in the butt to have to get up and change them all the time. So I'm gonna switch gears today and do a little home automation project that I think you all may like. I ran across a video on this project on the Hookups YouTube channel. And by the way, kudos to him. He gave me a link to the controllers that I'm using here. And we ended up using the Zigbee Smart Roller Shade controllers. There's four windows in this room. They're all on the ball and chain kind of roll up shades. So I needed four motors here. And then you need the Zigbee controller to control the unit. So the Zigbee motors I got off of AliExpress. I'll leave that link in the description down below. And the controller comes straight from Amazon. I'll also leave a link to that down below. It's a pretty easy process. I'm gonna roll some B-roll real quick of Sean actually installing this on a couple of the windows. That's pretty simple. There's just a couple of screws. Basically, you unscrew the old aligner, mark up where you're gonna need to put the unit. There's two screws to put the base plate in the wall, and then you mount the motor to the base plate. Then you just kind of move it up and down to adjust it. Once it's locked in and you can push the up and down buttons and the screen will roll itself. Now the motors work for me straight out of the box, but they did include three or four other gear sizes in case the balls on your chain were a little smaller or a little bit bigger. So I'm gonna quickly jump into the software on my phone and show you how to set this up once you've got them physically installed. So I jumped in the Tuya Smart app and you can see I have already adopted the gateway. So basically the gateway is what controls everything. And you can see I also have done the first window here. So that window is already installed. I'm gonna go add a sub-device to add the next one. And then it's gonna say devices in pairing mode. I go yes. And it will just discover new devices. So basically what you have to do there is push the button three times on the bottom of the unit. The hub found the unit and it's then paired. So it's gonna say size for motor. And I'm gonna go motor two, that sounds good. And we're gonna go done and done. And so now I've got two motors there. So then once you've got that set, you need to set the motor limits, which basically means what's the top and the bottom of the unit. So this first unit I've got all the way down already. And so I'm going to go ahead and set the lower limit. I'm gonna go to setting and I'm gonna go border and I'm gonna set lower limit. It's gonna beep at me. That means it's acknowledged that I set the lower limit. And then I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna raise the blinds, open. I'm gonna let it go all the way to the top and then I'm gonna set the upper limit. And I stopped it and now I'm gonna go setting and I'm gonna set upper limit. And now that is done. And so now I can just go open and close by just pushing the buttons. And it'll just do it all the way automatically. One of the things about these devices is they are USB chargeable. I ordered one to make sure I was gonna like the units. I installed that a couple weeks ago, maybe 3 weeks ago, 4 weeks ago, and it's still at 90%. They also make a USB solar array that you can put in the window to make them charge all the time. I will say that they're not super fast. It's not really annoyingly slow, but if you're able to raise all four of them with the push of a button, probably just as quick as you would have been to walk to each one of them and raise them yourself. So it maybe takes a minute, maybe a minute and a half to raise all the way up. I've got really long windows here. Your mileage may vary on that, but I think for $54 plus a little bit of your time plus a $40 hub, this is a really amazing little home hack. Now you can control it with an Amazon Alexa, a Google Home. So now you can voice control, activate it, and just walk in the room, say open blinds, and boom, all four of them will go up at the same time. The cool thing about this being set up in your home automation system is now you can set it to a timer to have the windows open and shut at a certain time. You could do it to a temperature, you could do it to a location, like if you come home, it will open and it'll be closed when you leave. I can make a macro that just brings three of the windows down and leaves this one up so that you can see the background in the back of my videos. You know, to do this without going to AliExpress, you're probably looking at $200 plus per window. So I was able to do it for roughly $250 for four windows. I think that's a pretty good value. I'm really happy with the project. And once again, I want to send a big shout out to the Hookup. If you have any home automation projects or you're interested in this at all, I really highly recommend subscribing to his channel. Thanks so much. Please like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys in the next video.